LeMoignan very fast after he catches the ball, getting his shoulders turned upfield, and he is playing very well this season.
St. Mary's right now, over the middle, LeMoignan, down the middle of the field, to the 20.
They don't need a touchdown per se.
I'm going to air this one out. LeMoignan gets the catch at around the 50.
Nice catch. More than an overall adjustment, it's using the talent that you have.
There's LeMoignan.
His throw is a little low, but he does a nice sliding catch in there. You know he's the only one that's got a shot at it.
The way in this game, Scott steps up, throws down the middle. LeMoignan makes a couple of players miss, and he is at the 20-yard line. So this offense has been sparked here in the late going. Under a minute here, second down and 4. LeMoignan, his second reception of the contest.
See here, this is the third time. There he is crossing underneath those linebackers, nobody picking him up.
Throws it over the middle, LeMoignan. Solid play by White. Second and 10. They go back to LeMoignan.
Have a look at the replay. Good throw. Nice catch. Spins to get a few extra yards. That may have been what picked him up the first down.
It out here. Here's LeMoignan, and he has that first down for St. Mary's. Reception so far this season, 4 pass breakups. Here's Scott in the pocket to LeMoignan. Second and 10. Scott down the middle. Bishops. There's LeMoignan. It's usually the job reserved for LeMoignan. And speaking of LeMoignan, makes the catch. And